Welcome to the Ideal Institute of Engineering Kalyani, destination for future engineers.
Hi everyone, I am Siddartha Das, an alumnus of Ideal Institute of Engineering, formerly known as II Kalyani campus. I had started my career as an exam invigilator under TCS, then switched over to Siemens as a site engineer of AIIMS Kalyani project. Then, after working near about 1 year, I again moved to SSPL and continuing here till date as an electrical engineer. It's basically a process plant cum captive power plant. You know, today I am here to share my journey of II campus. When I pass out diploma in electrical engineering, I had get a mail from a organization and received the opportunity to study graduation from II Kalyani. You know, a little decision at transient moment can change your life. I took a decision to study BTech from II Kalyani. You know, actually this decision reformed my life. You know, here the teachers and non-teaching staff, which they are creating, they are caring attitude, is help us to let build up our career. Teachers give us fearless environment at campus as well as classroom. For that, we become more inquisitive, which help us training period as well as industry life also. You know, II forward us for training various known organizations like WACDCL, WACDCL, WPDCL, DVC, and so many various types of known organizations. Many are there whose dream in life cannot get matured, but II give us opportunity to nourish our dream and finally mold our goal into a better life. You know, for this reason, so many of our batchmates from Department of Electrical Engineering had selected as a government official, like Sajol and Priyankar selected RRB Junior Engineer Department of Electrical, Shatar Group WBACBCL Junior Engineer Department of Electrical Engineering. So many batchmates are various fields like banking, SSC, WBCS aspirants also. You know, successful leader Shomit Ghosh is also our alumnus. You can watch different talk show in different talk show him. Paulus Kuri is a very well-known vocalist of classical field, is also our alumnus. Another soft singer Richa Bhattacharya is also our alumnus. Successful entrepreneur Gaurango Malakar is also our alumnus. This is speciality of our II campus. Here, alumni choose their life, their career. II cannot force any student. My given data, all students are passed out in 2019 year. Last but not the least, I want to say that I learned obviously good sides are from my teachers and my parents. Which are the bad sides? I learned myself.
Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and comment. Subscribe to our channel.